and you love pets and you live with your pets like your dogs and your cats, well, they usually all up in your business. And that's what happened to Kate Beckinsale recently. Her cat, Clive, wanted to show her some love, so he jumped on her head, y'all. She shared this picture with the caption, "If you're glad someone's home, let them know." How cute is this, Sherri? What does your dog do when you come home?
Well, first of all, Brad, my dog is 130 pounds, and she jumped on my head. I just would be
Your
dead.
Neck would break.
My neck would break off. But I actually like this because it looked like a rich people cat. I don't know what kind of cat this is, but it looks very rich and very luxurious.
Yeah, but I haven't had a cat on my head since I was 16 like that. I mean, so it's just... it's hard to
Well, maybe you should try it again, Gary. Maybe you should try it again.
No, I like
it. Did you decide at 16? You had enough cat at 16, Gary? Is that...
Is that why you don't have a dog?
Why you don't have any?
Exactly. The smell of a cat.
No, he got a dog. He's just a bitch.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.